Today we are Bonnie and Fran, so she's entitled to her opinion. I don't share that opinion. I have many friends that are members of the LGBTI community. My position, and it may be different to my party's position, is that I do believe that something very similar to the citizens program should continue, but I do think there is an issue in relation to the sort of content that is available. If we're introducing concepts to school-age children that they would ordinarily be exposed to, I think that's an issue. However, I do think there is a need to essentially normalise what these people are experiencing and make it okay for people to feel as if what they're going through is normal. I think really when everyone's discussing this issue, what is at the core of it is that people don't want these members of the LGBTI community to be discriminated against. And I think it is appalling that the rates of suicide are quite high amongst these members of the community. I would personally like to propose an election work really closely with the LGBTI community, especially one of my good friends, Jonathan Davis, who's the Greens candidate for Riverdale. I love that man, he is so funny. But he is very instrumental, has been instrumental in relation to my views on this issue. I do feel like it's something that, maybe I shouldn't say this, and I don't want to speak out of turn for my party, that we need to start looking at and realising that this is everybody's role. We should stop politicising this issue. It's a people issue. And personally, maybe a few people in this room that don't agree, but I would be more for legalising same-sex marriage if we could be really against it.
In terms of the Safe Schools program, the party has come out with a position on that. I agree with the party's position. The position is that the program will not be scrapped, it will be reviewed and made sure that the material is age appropriate. I do think that it's important that the material is age appropriate, and I think that's the most important thing. So obviously people are going to need to be know about it at some point, but the question is when. So I support the party's position, which was released yesterday. There's more information about it on our website. You can check it out there.